How emotional are you to get to that to semi-final?
It was emotional in the end. I hugged my my coach and my former coach slash mental sparring partner. It was big for all of us. I could like sense tears in my coach's eyes as well. So I and they have been through a lot. It's a lot working with me. I'm not easy to work with. So it's amazing. I'm so happy to experience this.